he played that for years in my first recording on time. It's a massive brain. It's called New Country Boy.